here is the finished product. It's already fresh from the oven. Good morning, everyone. Today I just had a craving to have something sweet, but I don't want to go to the bakery anymore. So I had to look at my freezer and I saw pizza thai, it's called here. And I thought that I would do a plum and an apple cake. Yes. So that's what I did. It's finished. You know, you can buy it. It's actually for pizza, but you know, you can use it also for a cake. And I tried it now. So as you can see, I cut my plums. I didn't have the photo anymore because I just thought of having this video after I already cut this. So I have some apples here and a marmalade as well. That's an apricot marmalade. And then you just put them on top, slices, and then put them on top, and then you'll bake it in the oven. That's it. I'll show you the result later. Aww. Till later. Now I have it in my oven, so we'll see how it looks like later.
A few moments later.
Now we have the apple and plum cake, and I sprinkled some cranberries on top with some goji berries and some almonds and some walnuts. I hope you can try this at home. It's not difficult to do and it's very healthy as well. Enjoy by baking.
So let's try the pizza. It's for me it's a cake because I like the dough of the pizza when I make my cake. And I do it if I have a lot of time myself, but of course I just had the cravings this morning and I thought I'll just have something that I just bought. But it's also very good. You can do a pizza and you can also have a cake like this. Look, it's the plums and the apple. And it's,
it's delicious. Yummy.
Try it at home. It's not difficult. You can see it's just easy. So take care of yourselves. God bless you all the time. Bye.